My name is Grace Shephard and I'm a geologist from the University of Oslo. I'm an early career scientist and one of six members of the sediment coring package. Sediments are an archive of past environmental conditions in the Arctic Ocean, and scientists can use them to reconstruct past oceanographic, climatic and geological conditions over timescales ranging from present day to thousands and indeed millions of years in the past. From the back of the ship, large barrels or cores are sent down to the seafloor to collect sediments. These massive cores descend towards the bottom of the ocean at about 1.5 meters per second. Here in one of the remotest parts of the Arctic Ocean, we have been coring in water depths ranging from 800 meters to over 4 kilometers. The lengths of the cores themselves on this expedition are between 3 and 12 meters. Once they are back on deck, the sediments are still trapped in their white liners and cut into 1.5 meter segments. They are carried to the lab at the front of the ship. Here the cores are unopened and measured by non-invasive instruments for properties. Then they are split lengthwise and opened. The sediments are described and photographed for properties including colour, grain size, structures, even stones dropped from the overriding ice or shells from logged organisms. The sediments are then sampled with small scoops for further analysis, including for sea ice proxies and paleomagnetics for when we are back in the labs on land.